We put weed in your way there, bro.
Yeah, I guess.
That's good. Cool.
Okay to say so.
Photo bombing.
There you go.
Thank you.
right, y'all. Here we go. We are Soul Party Band. Thank you for hanging out here with us. Here in Fort Pierce, Florida. All right, we're gonna do some reggae for you real quick. Here we go.
Stop that train of leaving. Stop that train of leaving. Stop that train of leaving. It won't be too long where I'm right or wrong. It won't be too long where I'm right or wrong. All my life, been a lonely man. Can't keep some people to understand. And even though I try my very best, can't seem to find no happiness in us. Stop that train of leaving. Stop that train of leaving. Stop that train. We'll be right back.
All right, that was a ringing for you. Now we're gonna do a little something a little different. So we're gonna do a little Pink Floyd. Just flip it around, just like that. And, okay, I got you. Thank you.
Oh,
It's Sergio on the bass.
Kill them. Now we have the most special event of the afternoon coming up.
Let's go ahead and put them on silent because we don't want any interruptions. I'm about to call Mr. John Nolly up here. He's going to be commencing with the ceremony. So Mr. John Nolly, where is Mr. John Nolly? I know he's close by. Changing the oil, he said. Did you say changing the oil? Oh. Yeah, guys, man. First of all, so everybody right now, let's hear a little bit for Miss Perky's. This coffee is absolutely amazing. You guys, I tell them, yes, one time. This coffee has got me through many, many crazy days, through many sleepy days, through many hangovers. This coffee is amazing. It's a big part of my life, and I'm sure a lot of y'all, a lot of y'all's businesses, we sell a lot of this coffee, we drink a lot of this coffee, so it's a big part of the community in more ways than one. So I want to thank you from all of us here. Hopefully everybody agrees. Thank you guys very much for doing what you do. And on top of that, being amazing people.
Yes. Yeah. I just want to say thank you guys because we wouldn't be doing anything if it wasn't for you. I mean, literally, all you guys have helped us get to where we are. We appreciate it.
For sure. Love you, brother, man. And while Mr. John gets dolled up, let's also talk about these awesome beers. Thank you all to all the brewers, all the breweries, everybody that's here right now that came and brought some beers, give us some stuff to party with, to drink. I know I appreciate it. I get to pour them and drink them at the same time, so I'm very grateful for that.
I say thank you because they contaminated their beer with my product.
Beautiful disaster, I guess, you know? Mr. Mark Bowman with the camera. Yes, yes.
Thank you. Ah, here he comes.
Yes. Oh, here he comes. Nolly, Nolly, Nolly. I love it. Can so, anybody who gets pictures, can you please send them to me? Because this is beautiful. I love it. Hey guys, Mr. John Nolly. Thank you guys so much.
Check, check. Hey guys, how you doing? Let's see here. We have a stand. Just can you tell for me to do two in one here? I'll be able to pull this off, I think. There we go. All right.
I'm standing behind you.
I got it. I think I got it now. Yep. There we go. Sorry about this, guys. Here we go. Well, here's a... You get what you pay for. So, I'm going to be in debt. All right. Anyways, welcome, friends and family. We're gathered here today on this joyous occasion to celebrate the love that Will and Carol share. Today is the beginning of a remarkable journey for this couple, drawing on their mutual admiration, trust, and respect for each other. They're ready to embark on the next chapter of their lives. I guess it's been a little while, huh? Yeah. We celebrate the love and light evident in the relationship and wish them well on this special day. Together, let's take a moment to acknowledge the seriousness of the commitment that these two are entering into today. The union that we're witnessing is actually a result of these two meeting about 12 years ago over at Roy's. It was a beer tasting there. So it kind of comes full circle. This led to their first date with the inaugural charity event from Beer Works that most of us here have participated in. Pretty much everybody. I mean, that's probably where I've seen every one of you guys. So over at the first Treasure Coast Beer Fest. After some time, Will here, he moved to Ohio, you know, to go on to his next venture, and then Carol decided to join him after a little while. Ironically enough, they ended up purchasing a coffee shop up that way. And with their new vision for the shop, they were able to do their own beer tastings and let friends and family kind of meet each other, and basically a similar situation to how they ended up meeting. After enough of the cold weather, they just packed up shit and moved to St. Croix. Figured they'd try that out for a little while. So they did that for a while. They started making some iced coffees there that was a little more, a little better for the area. And then with the family at their, you know, at their heart, so they ended up coming back to here to Fort Pierce and the local area. So from there, opened up a, you know, cold brew trailer and bringing their dream to fruition. So now today, oh well, I skipped a little bit, see that's where I went. So instead of freestyling, I skip a little bit here. So then they go to the college, worked on the incubator program, and from there, it's led us to this point. So now we have a new business, a new building, beautiful building, absolutely stunning, and the unification of Will and Carol here in this matrimony.
Thank you, Father.
Yes, sir. So now we get to the real stuff. All right. Will and Carol, I invite you to express sacred vows to one another. Please face each other. Already good. Check. And declare these vows. Yeah, you guys are on. You guys are really ready for this. Will, you're going to have to repeat after me. I will take you, Carol, to be my lawfully wedded wife. I promise to keep you by my side through good times and bad, for richer or poorer, in in sickness and health. I vow to stay true to you, honor you and love you for the rest of my days until death do us part. Carol, now it's time for your promise. You as ready as he was? I, Carol, take you, Will, to be my lawfully wedded husband. I promise to keep you by my side through good times and bad, for richer or poor, in sickness and health. I vow to stay true to you, honor you and love you for the rest of my life until death do us part. Will and Carol, you guys already got your hands joined too. You guys read this script.
So good for email.
Yeah. Will, do you take Carol to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to support her completely and love her unconditionally so long as you both shall live? Carol, do you take Will to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to support him completely, love him unconditionally, so long as you both shall live? Perfect. Very well, let's proceed. It's time to exchange the rings. The circle formed in each ring is a symbol of of your love and eternal commitment to each other. May these rings remind you of the sacred promises you've made here today in front of friends and family. Will, you go first. Please repeat after me as you place a ring on your loved one. I will give you Carol. This ring is a symbol of my love, commitment, and eternal vows we have made here today with each other.
Couple friends.
Carol, your turn. Will, this ring is a symbol of my love, commitment, and eternal vows we have made to each other today. Will and Carol, I can't believe they do this to me. With the power invested in me, the Universal Life Church, and the state of Florida, I happily pronounce you husband and wife. Will, you may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a great honor. I officially present you, Mr. and Mrs. Roberts, affectionately known and referred to as Miss Perky and her official flavor of the week.
Immediate love. Thank you.
is in my head. Your tech is in my head. Door. You wave the key.
tequila.
Great to be here for Miss Perky's grand opening. Back a little bit.